my woman. That's why my father's hand touched my mother's heart. He was not a handsome man, but oh how she loved him. My father's hand and my mother's heart now belong to me. Well, my papa worked so very hard to feed his hungry family. He was out there in the fields before the rooster called. He would plow the land all day, and I would work beside him, showing me the things he knew, so I would be a man. And I'd be rough to the touch, pretend to my woman. That's why my father's hands touched my mother's heart. He was not a handsome man, but oh how she loved him. My father's hand and my mother's heart now belong to me. I never heard him once complain, though his back was breaking. He gave his body to the land and came the winter snow. You see, my papa died, my mama cried, I had to keep on working to sow the seed and plow the land of all I'd left to me. So I'd be rough to the touch, pretend to my woman. That's why my father's hands touched my mother's arms. He was not a handsome man, but oh how she loved him. My father's hands and my mother's heart now belong to me. Now since my papa's passed away, my son is here beside me. He has learned to plow the land like my pa and me. He works his fingers to the bone through the rain and sunshine. See my pa, my son and I have all turned out to be. Pretend to our women. That's why my father's hands touched my mother's heart. He was not a handsome man, but oh how she loved him. My father's hands and my mother's heart now belong to me. That's why I'm rough to the touch. Attend to my woman. That's why my father's hands touched my mother's heart. He was not a handsome man, but oh how she loved him. My father's hands and my mother's heart.